RedShark's NAB 2025 coverage is brought to you by...
Hi, I'm Joel Herrera, and we're at the GODOX booth at NAB 2025. And I'm here to show you some of our newer fixtures. Two new versions of these lights we're going to show off this year is our MX60R and an RS60 Bi. Now, these do come in a Bi version, and this does come in an R version. The M designates that these are CRMX, whereas the R version is just our Bluetooth app. But both do work with the Bluetooth No LED app as well. The beauty of these lights, though, is the ecosystem that GODOX has developed for it. So first, talking about power, we have our standard battery power. You know, you charge through USB-C. Great, about 2 hour battery life. The obvious one we always have to have is the NPF battery, because everyone has those lying around. So that's another great option. And then my favorite option is the new Edison mount. And this allows you to turn this into an awesome lighting fixture. We have focusing Fresnel lenses that also let you add different fixtures to those lenses. Now, another great thing is that our front lensing has magnetics, and so this allows you to use a plethora of just different effects filter types. And we've been getting a lot of food photography, a lot of product photographers saying that this is probably the ultimate kit to get when it comes to that. And so this literally just will snap on. Let me go ahead. And once again, allows you to simply change to your heart's content. And then we've been doing the running joke where we have like every filter on it, which is funny. One cool function, let me make sure that I do have my battery here. And I don't know how we'll show this, but we have our new BeamLight S20, which is modeled after our No LED Maxes. What this does is it gives us a 5-degree parallel beam, a 60-watt feature. I'm going to point it up at the ceiling. 60 watts. How do you break the inverse square law? I don't know how they did it, but they did it. This just opens up a plethora for a light this small to be able to be something that you can use with that amount of throw is just awesome. So I love that GODOX has released a full ecosystem for the line with gobos for our snoots, and it's just awesome. It's available in our one light kit. It comes in a 2-light kit, and then we also have our 4-light kit. And these are our new MX60 Bis and RX60 Bis from GODOX.